must have been out of them yesterday.
Do you want to close the door?
This video, is this, are you going to give this to us? Or?
No, I'm not giving it to you. I've got one of the treatment, I'm just doing a new one. Lovely, so we're going to lubricate. Apply the oil with effleurage. So I'm going to start with effleurage with a nice ripple running in front, over the top of the shoulders, and lightly back. I'm going to reinforce and do a figure of eight, a little bit firm around the shoulders. And then reverse it and pull back. How's the pressure, Sally?
That's good. Yeah.
Okay.
Just feel it working in.
And I'm going to effleurage to link down the side of the body and then kneading the far hip. Is that alright? It's a bit tender there.
No.
And then I'm going to roll. And knead to finish. And keep the hand on. Go around the other side. Right into kneading. And rolling. And then frictioning from the sacrum out to the hip.
That's a bit tender.
Bit much, is that?
No, it's just a bit tender on the
left.
Yeah,
it's kind of very red. I'm going to do pressures either side of the spine. a hand on the other side. I'm going to effleurage, pull back on the shoulders. And the last one, I'm going to pull back and walk up to the fingers. Thumbs. Cool, that's solid.
It's sore. Is
it too much?
No.
Put boulders in there. And then the other way. And then come around and friction. Turn up thumbs, round the shoulder, on the blade, scapula. That's a beaut.
Crunchy.
Mm. Kneading of the top of the shoulder, and then effleurage to drain. Do the same again. Is that all right? It's a big one, isn't it? Go around the other side. And then kneading. And effleurage. Drain. I'm going to lean across to the percussion, so tapping, make sure you get coverage of the whole of that side of the back. Keep a hand on, and then the side, and pounding. And then I'm going to effleurage to link and finish with 3 effleurage. And then flick it away.